The new Catskill Interpretive Center is expected to be open to the public on July 4th. As you can tell, it's taken quite a transformation here at the former dog park, quote unquote, with lots of parking now for visitors. Maurice Hinchey will have his name above the entranceway. Maurice Hinchey was the one who acquired a lot of the money to get this project up and running.
Yes.
Interior
now,
woodwork.
The lighting has to stay up too.
Yeah.
Is the baby going to come back to this one, or are you going to do yourself?
For the Daily Freeman, this is Tania Barricklo.